Hey, Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grapeseed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
Suspect has entered the Braddock Tunnel. Officer T maintains his pursuit. patience will be rewarded. Stay with them.
Am I gaining on them or is that my imagination?
As long as we can keep with them, we'll pull this off. They'll stop eventually.
How far are they taking us? I can swear we've circled half the state. Sights at the back. I think they wanted to stop and take the booking. Good things come to those who wait.
Car there, homeboy. I'll deal with you later.
Yeah, fuck you too.
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we are sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Officer.
Is this entirely necessary?
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car!
Hey!
Hey!
What are you doing? Fucking car.
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit! Get the fuck out of here! God!
Hey, man, try slow enough to stay with these fools. Let's have a real race.
Well, you talk a good game. Okay, just don't scratch the cars. Ah, the lady from before. Devin's assistant. Good to be working with you.
It's Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Mr. Weston's holding company. And if you think it's good to be working with common thieves, well, you're very mistaken. Have you got the cars?
Wow, the whole resume. Yeah, we got the cars.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Bighorn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Hey! Just spoke to Devin's man-woman lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South L.S. for you idiots to show up.
Yeah, right!
Hey, Frank.
Yeah?
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity.
Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing. It feels like it come full circle.
Come on.
Nah, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, that's exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'd be at anyway.
Hey, look, Devin Weston, he ain't like anyone you worked for before.
Man, he runs his mouth, wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they worth. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
You must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen.
So, he lying to you what you were to me. I see your house. I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe. Something like that. What do you mean? Like, how am I gonna beat your ass in this race? Don't worry, I'm taking care of that. Hey, I'm just trying to do what's best for Frank. You know, help him make the best of the chances he's given.
Hey, if it's about the girl, I saw her first.
Don't get too creepy, all right? She's a professional woman who's doing a job. And leave it at that.
No sexual harassment in the workplace, T. Not on my watch. I'm serious. Both of you, back off her.
Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh, God, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, gimme 5, 5, and 5. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom!
Dawg, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look.